up, fam? What up, man? How's everybody feeling? I was talking to Caleb yesterday, and Caleb told me to do a scope and go off, right? And I've been sitting here thinking, man, you know, little Caleb, he gets me all fired up. I know I got to do something, you know, to go off, right? Right? So, I got something for you guys, man. I'm actually on my way. I had to go run an errand. And I was on my way home, man. But I was like, man, before I even get home, man, I'm all fired up. I want to tell these guys what's going on, man, how I'm feeling. I got something for you guys. You guys ready? I don't know if you guys are ready for this. I got to know if you guys are ready. Give me a thumbs up if you guys are ready for this. This is it. This is the game changer. Everything starts with you as a person. Everything starts with you as a person. And if you aren't geared up, if you ain't ready, if you don't know what's going on, how are you gonna move forward? You're gonna be making choices off options that are obsolete. You ain't ready for it. You're gonna make all these choices. You're gonna think they're the great choices. And you know, they're gonna be the great choice at that time. You're gonna be like, wow, man, this is the best choice I can make right now. But that's at the state of mind that you're in at that moment. What you need to do, this is what it's about, guys. Literally, like, it's this easy. I seen that meerkat, this is what it's about, guys. I'm gonna give it to you in the raw, man, and I'm gonna get everybody started from the baseline. I'm gonna roll my windows up so all these people don't think I'm crazy, because I'm all fired up, and I'm about to tell you guys how to get this in, man. This is what it's about. You need to start over. Everyone, if you are feeling lost, if you don't know where you're going, if you don't know what you want to do, if you don't know how to find your passion, if you don't know what's going on in your life, this is what you need to do right now. You need to start with yourself. You know, everyone in life, I don't care who you are, think about what I'm about to tell you, man. Think about what I'm about to tell you. You were created by the people around you. You were created by society, your family, your friends. They all molded you as you grew up. They all molded you to be who you are and what you're doing with your life. They created who you are. You made the best decisions off of the people that were around you. And at that time, that might have been the best decisions. But you come to a point in your life, and tell me if I'm wrong. Everybody's been to a point where they're like, man, you know, like, I made these decisions, but I'm not sure, man. I thought it was the best decision, but I'm not sure. I'm not feeling myself. I don't feel 100%. And then you had them times where you're like, man, I made this decision. I knew this was going to work. I knew this was what I wanted to do. It's because you had passion behind it. You had all this built up in you. This is what you wanted out of life. This is where it was coming from. Like, this is the real authentic you making these decisions. So I'm going to get you guys going on this right now. Check this out. If you are one of them people, I've been there and I do it all the time. I destroy myself and recreate myself literally every 2 weeks. You guys will see it. You guys seen it in my scopes. My scopes be on fire the way they were. And then they get to a point where they're like, man, what is going on? You know, like, he's not directed where he needs to go. I'm at that point right now, and I'm gonna share with you what I'm doing with myself, how I do this. Every like 2 to 3 weeks, I reevaluate myself and recreate myself. I rebirth. I'm reborn. I find all my flaws. I find everything that is in my way, and I delete them. I get back to the basics. You know, what you're gonna do is you're gonna get to a point where, you know, you realize your society and your family, your friends molded you. Don't let your environment mold you. Don't let that happen to you. Don't let that happen, because we are all unique. We were all born to be, ourselves. You can't let society decide who you're gonna be. Don't let society foist all this upon you, because you're doing nothing but becoming what society wants you to be. You know, and do you wanna be mainstream? Do you want to blend in with society, with the masses? Or do you want to stand out like you're supposed to and get out there and show everybody who you are, what you're about, what you have to offer that nobody else has to offer? That's what it's about, being unique, being yourself. You know, you've got to take control of your life. You've got to create a new person. And when you do that, take everything that's away. Sit there and really take time for yourself. Take 20, 30 minutes to yourself and look around and be like, is this what I want out of my life? Is this the direction I want to go? Are these the actual people I want influencing me? Look around at your circle. Who's around you right now? Are those people successful? Are those people sitting around playing video games? Are those people going out living for the weekend to get drunk, to be hungover, hating Mondays? Who are those people around you, man? Take a look around. If they're not those people, if they're not being successful, if they're not out there driving to be somebody that is very unique and different than anybody else, why would you want to be around them? Why would you let them mold who you are? Do not let that take control of you. Be yourself. Go out there and show the world who you are, man. This is what it's about. No holds barred, man. I don't care what nobody thinks of me. Don't listen to the naysayers. Have trust in yourself, man. Believe in yourself. Break some rules. Go out there and break the rules. Show everybody that there are no lines. What are these imaginary lines you're talking about? Everybody's like, they got outside the box. I didn't even know there was a box. Who drew a box around me, man? What box are you talking about? There's no box around me. I create my reality. I create my life. I create my success. I create my drive, my ambition, my passion, my love. I create that. Be a creator. Don't let nobody do that for you, man, because if you do let people do that for you, you're living a life for them. You are doing things to make them happy. Do they pay your bills? Do they pay your bills? I mean, that's what it ends up being at the end of the day. I can go on about so many different things of why you should do it on your own, but do they pay your bills? Do they create your happiness? Do they get out here and do this for you? Would they stand up for you and make this go for you? Would they do this for you, man? Sit and think about it. Be honest. Take a real inventory, an honest inventory of everything going on in your life, and tell me if that's what's going on. I'm back, baby. I'm on fire. I'm back on the road again. I'm doing my thing. I had to pull over to tell you guys this, man. And when you do this, think of some of these things that you want to take into accountability, man. Who do you want to be? What are some key qualities that you want to be? Take pride in, like, molding yourself. Take pride in happiness and joy and have enjoyment while you're creating yourself, because while you're doing it, you're creating somebody. You're creating somebody that nobody else can be. There's so many complex things in life. Nobody can put together. Think of all the ingredients in life that you can put in your life. You can create any recipe you want. Why not make it original and realistic, man? Why not do that? Why not make it realistic and original? Nobody wants to be like everybody else. I don't want to be like dude. I don't want to be like Joe over here, man. I don't want to be like buddy. I don't want to be like none of them. I want to stand out. I want the world to know who I am. And the only way I'm going to do that is by taking pride and taking time to create myself and take pride in that. You know, you're going to sit here, you're going to create all of this to be authentic. You're going to want to be authentic. Ralph, you're telling me right now, be authentic. I'm telling you, like-mindedness, you know what I'm saying? This is what it's about. So here, I'll give you guys some key things that you guys can probably see. These key things will bring out the real you right here. Have integrity. Make yourself have integrity. Find your passion. Like, all these things I'm about to give you right now will help you find your passion. I know people have trouble finding your passion, but that's what limitless ambition does. We help you find your passion. Once you got your passion, you have nothing but ambition after that. Ambition, you in the house right now? Tell me about some ambition right now, baby. Once you find your passion, your ambition comes out. This right here, what you're watching right now, is ambition. My ambition is to show you guys how to find your passion, because it drives me. It's like a revolving door. It just keeps feeding each other. We dump fuel on that kind of fire. I want to see that baby burn. A burning desire, an obsession for what you want to be and who you want to be in life. All these things I'm going to tell you right now help you find your passion. Have self-worth. Find your self-worth. Know your self-worth. What are you worth? Don't let the guy you're working for tell you what you're worth, man, because he's always going to cut you down to make you feel like you're not worth that much. Okay, I'm getting paid $15 an hour. I'm getting paid $22 an hour. Whatever the hourly rate is, you're going to go to them like, hey, man, I want a raise. Can you give me a raise? I've been doing really well. I've been focused. I've been disciplined. I've been showing up and doing what I'm supposed to do. You think I can get like a 50-cent raise or a dollar raise? And what's he going to do? He's going to try and lower that self-worth so that way you feel like, man, you know what? I really still got to step up my game to get this extra money. Don't let people do that to you, man. That's society. That is the masses around you socially conditioning you and breaking you down, tearing you down to what you really aren't. You're way worth more. A cult? Oh my God, is that a cult? Seriously? Exactly. Don't be a part of that, man. Know your self-worth, man, and don't let nobody tell you any different. It's a sales game. Seller be sold. I think that's Grant Cardone, right, with the 10X. Are you going to sell or are they going to sell you? Seller be sold. One of the two. Make up your mind. I know I'm selling. I'm selling all day. I'm closing deals so I can go to Starbucks and get some more coffee. I'm out of coffee. I got to give me some more coffee. You know, and then, you know, once you got this going and you have your passion, your ambition's going to kick in. You're going to want to be full of ambition. You know, this is going to create so much more for you. This is going to create a drive, an energy, an aura around you that does not stop. Hey, who just put that, man? Who put up coffee? Who did that right now? Who wrote up the coffee thing? Hey, Rupee KP, why don't you say something to me real quick, man? I want to say what's up to you real quick. Just give me a big old thumbs up, man, if you like what you're hearing, Rupee. Appreciate that. I appreciate that. Thanks a lot, Rupee. Thanks for playing. You just got cracked. Don't come in my scope playing that stupid crap, man. I don't play that. We're about positivity. We're out here doing our thing. I want to make sure everybody's on the same game, man. Don't come in here and get cracked because you will get cracked. I don't play that, man. We're all about positivity, growing, inspiring, motivating, and just blowing up all together, man. That's what we do. You know, and then, you know, once you got your integrity, you got your self-worth, your discipline, your passion, your ambition, the key thing is to have a good network. You want to have a good network. If you start networking with a bunch of great people, you're going to create great things, you guys. That's what's going to happen. You're going to create great things. You know, you start networking with the right people. I'll tell you what, I'm 36 years old. In the last 36 years, I've not had the chance to network with too many great people because I wasn't able to locate them. It's very key to be able to go somewhere and have those kinds of people around you. I came to Periscope and it gave me a small little door to all these multimillionaires, to have mentors around me to keep moving, you know, to inspire me, to give me more advice so I can make better decisions in my life. You gotta network, you gotta be out there networking. Your network is what creates your net worth at the end of the day. I don't care who you are, where you're at, what you're doing, the people around you is gonna create you. You can hang around four idiots playing video games all day, I guarantee you, by the middle of the day, you're gonna be the fifth idiot on that seat playing video games all day, not doing nothing with your life, wasting your life. Time is valuable. You go out and hang out with four millionaires and go out on their day, going to dealerships, going to close deals, going to do all these things, you're gonna be buying these exotic cars. You're gonna be buying these high-end homes. You're gonna be going to these dealerships with Bugattis. You're gonna be doing this. That's what you're gonna do. Christina's in the house. What's up, Christina? So make sure that you choose your circle wisely. You make sure you're choosing the right people to be in your life because it makes all the difference. That's what we're here for. That's what this scope is for. You can always come here and get this kind of content. You can always come here and ask me anything you need. You can always email me. If you guys ain't following me, please follow me. I got more for you. We're just getting warmed up. Follow me. Go over and look at my profile really quick. Swipe over, look at my profile. My email's there. Everybody can email me. Ask me anything you need help with. I will help everyone. I will answer every email. I'm here to help everybody out. So choose your network carefully. Choose your associates carefully. Choose your friends carefully. JC_Limitless. There you go. Screenshot it, guys. That's my Instagram. You can go there and check it out. I'm also connected to Limitless_Mafia. I love you guys to death, man. Caleb got me fired up. You know, I mentioned last night, I was like, guys, give me some content. Give me some content. And I was thinking I was overthinking it so hard. And Caleb's like, dude, just do a scope and go off. So I was driving just now and I'm like, dude, this is the root of everything. Like if an individual doesn't know where they want to be or doesn't have a good foundation of where they want to get in their life, how can they move forward with good choices? You know, like, you gotta be, you yourself have to run it 100%. There's certain things I do all day long. Like, I got to have my Starbucks. I got to make sure that I'm on the phone talking to people, trying to close deals all day. I got to make sure that I'm scoping to you guys and getting this information out. There's certain things I got to do during my day to make me run efficient. I got to talk to Ambition. If I'm not talking to Ambition, my day is garbage. I got to talk to the right people, man. It's your network. It's the people around you. It's your passion, your heart, your love. If you got hate in your heart, you ain't going nowhere. I don't care who you are, what you're doing, how bad you think you are, or what little niche you found. If you got hate in your heart, you're going down. You're going down, homie. I don't care what you're doing, man. I love you guys, man. I want to get this content out there. You guys, I don't even know what to say, man. My heart's just full of love for everybody here, man. And I want to give everybody in the world the chance to thrive in life, man. I took $236 and made it $400,000. Almost $400,000 I made it in 3 years because of what I'm telling you and what I'm teaching you. Everybody can do it. Am I tired? Who's tired, man? I'm ready to go back to the gym, man. I'm ready to go get it in the gym. We ain't tired, man. I'm just getting warmed up. It's 7:29. I still got 4 hours left of my work day. I've been up since 4:30. Caleb, did you just get here? Caleb, did you just get here, man? Have you been in here? I've been in the zone. I don't even know if you've been here, bro. You got to go check this out, man. Caleb, he told me, man, last night, I'm like, hey, what should I scope about? What do you guys want to hear? Caleb, you got to go watch this replay. I went off, bro. I asked everybody last night, what do you guys want to hear? What do you guys want me to scope about? What do you guys want me to talk about? You know, because I want to interact with everybody to see what they wanted to hear. And Caleb's like, without batting an eye, Caleb was like, dude, just do a scope and go off. I was just driving right now, and I'm like, you know what, man? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pull my truck over right now. I pulled over by the mall on my way home to go off on everybody. I just went off on everybody, bro. Go back and watch my replay, Caleb. I got you, man. You got me back on track, man. Back on my focus, back doing my thing. There's so much going on, you know, and I'll be honest, guys. Like, we have so many newcomers, and we have so many existing followers that it's like, all right, cool, man. Thanks a lot. Peace, brother. You know, we got so many newcomers coming in with so many existing followers. It's like, where do I want to go with my content, you know? Do I want to go back and start from the beginning? Do I want to go forward? It doesn't matter, man. As long as my energy's there, as long as I'm giving you guys the real 100% everything, even if you guys are existing followers, there's probably, you know, people that are like, man, what did JC say? I can't remember. So I'm just going to be all over the place. Sell, what's up, baby? What's up, big dog? Is that how it goes? Big dog, like that? Big dog? Big dog's in the house too, man. Hey, Sel, if you missed this scope, please go back and rewatch this. I'm asking you to go rewatch this. I blew this thing up, man. I had to do it. All right, guys. I went off. I hope my energy went right through this iPhone 6 to your phones. And I hope you guys felt me, man. Love you guys to death. I'm here till the world blows up. I ain't going nowhere, man. I'm going to catch you guys on the flip side. I may or may not do another scope tonight. I got a lot going on. But I love you guys, man. Limitless Ambition. Limitless Mafia. Ambition. We're the 1%ers. We can't be stopped. We won't be stopped. I'm here till the world blows up.